This is the same tractor. I just put 1-inch rabbit wire on the bottom and put it on cinder blocks. And this is how easy it is to get incredible fertilizer for your garden from this setup.